married on cousin here. Myself, Divya Gupta. I'm doing BCA. And today, I'm going to deliver a poem here written by me. And with this poem, there is Miss who all are present from the since earlier time. So they may relate this, or you also can relate this. Means what you do in the coaching and how your experience is going on, or you might later understand it. So just try to relate my words. My coaching, my emotion, just a worship and my devotion. It's a temple to me, what a godlike teacher have ever seen. Two memories have been old, but the happiness of opening it can't be told. He hammered and make us bold. He make us able from nothing to gold. Just come to coaching, miss, here the line starts. What we used to do, how our days start when we come to coaching. Just come to coaching, open the register of marks with a popped up smile. Internally the confidence leveled up and let her ask for the files. Now the time for countdown, a self-consult. Everyone seemed excited to know the result. Prizes keeps us motivated, at the same time makes us excited. Now it's time for the seminar. Next time for the seminar, afraid of narrating what they may ask, also from the host what they may task. And from, but all this rained away with the given stars. We may seem competitors, but at the same time get unite letter. Everyone seemed excited for the preparation. They gave their views and suggestions. Everyone is busy in giving their best, Don't know where the energy comes, no one take rest. Finally, we marked the festival with this family. All went home happily. Now it's our turn to give him reward. We only have to do is to make him proud. So here I have a lot to tell, but the time is so limited now. So here I am ending this poem on this coaching. Now sharing some, I have written some Hindi lines on whatever I have learned since 2018. In the last year, this last year is going to pass away, going to end here. So here are some lines on this year. ठोकरों से संभल के किस्मतों को लिख के मैंने चलना सीखा है. ठोकरों से संभल के किस्मतों को लिख के मैंने चलना सीखा है. मन की सुन के औरों को चुप करा के मैंने उड़ना सीखा है. खुद को समझा के हिम्मत छुटा के मैंने कुछ करते रहना सीखा है. बिना परवाह किए इस दुनिया के अपनी पाबंदियों को हटा के मैंने खुद को हंसाना सीखा है. और इस भागम भाग दुनिया में जुड़े रह के अपनों से मैंने जिंदगी जीना सीखा है. बहुत तेजी है वक्त के बदलने में, वक्त लग जाता है लोगों को संभलने में. बहुत तेजी है वक्त के बदलने में, वक्त लग जाता है लोगों को संभलने में. पता है जिंदगी की राह है आसान तो बिल्कुल नहीं होगी. पता है जिंदगी की राह है आसान तो बिल्कुल नहीं होगी. पर मैं भी ढीठ हूँ, सरल राह तो मैं भी नहीं चुनूंगी. है विश्वास खुद पर, उस खुदा पे, हिम्मत और चाह से अपनी राह बनूंगी. रख यकीन खुद पे, मैंने कदम बढ़ा दिया है. अपनी राह मंजिल की मैंने सजा दिया है. बस अब मंजिल तक पहुंचने की देरी है, फिर ये दुनिया मेरी है.